What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Say Go. And right now, we are not in Pittsburgh. I'm going to say that. Well, I'm not in Pittsburgh, but we're not in Pittsburgh. Right now, no, y'all, we touched down. We in Atlanta right now, you know what I'm saying? I got the don't stop, get it, you know what I'm saying? Because we don't stop, get it, don't stop. But I got my boy, Dajo.
I feel good, you got that good H2O, it's all good, bro, got the hydrated, hell yeah, spring water, good spring water, and I mean we outside in a nice Georgia heat, a nice Georia sun, Georgia peaks, you know what I'm saying, it smells amazing out there, it smells good, the air fresh, it feels good out here, like y'all already know the vibes, but no, we getting ready to hit the mall right now, you know what I'm saying, what you trying to find, I'm just want to look around for a little, like I don't know, you never know what you're gonna find, bro, I need white shoes, I felt like I had too much black. If you know Seiko, I do love black, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give y'all a little overview of the outfit. I'm gonna show y'all the fit real quick. You gonna hold it? Alright, bet. You know what I'm saying? Don't stop getting it, you know what I'm saying? Got the pants on, you know what I'm saying? Got the shoes on, you know what I'm saying?
Shoes on deck, yes sir, yes sir.
You already know the vibe, sir. You know what I'm saying? But nah, y'all got to see his fit now. Come on, y'all. People fit, you know what I'm saying? He got the hat on. He got the drip on, you know what I'm saying? He got the Crocs on, you know what I'm saying? He got the colorful pants on, you know what I'm saying?
The good patch pants. But look, this is really why I need some white shoes. Look, show this to you real quick. It would literally go perfect. It would go perfect with this fit. Like,
facts. White shoes would go crazy with that whole fit. I swear.
That's the mission for me right now.
White shoes?
Yeah.
And the mission for me, to be honest, is I'm gonna say white fits or more colorful fits. I wear black and red all the time. Yeah. I'm even trying with my hat. This is my color though. Like, I love black and red, but I feel like I always wear black and red. So I'm trying to switch my colors up. So my goal is to find something out of black and red, more colorful outfits. Yeah. So more colors, you know what I'm saying? Just a little more colors. Maybe even white, you know what I'm saying? But definitely more colors. That's the goal. And some good ass food, because we gotta get that. You already know the vibes on that.
Every time.
On God. But yeah, y'all. So we finna talk to y'all out Atlanta in like a couple hours. So what's up, y'all? You know what I'm saying? We about to give y'all a little 360. We just touched down at the mall right now. You know what I'm saying? We out here, me and Dajon out here. You know what I'm saying? Finna get into some things, but no, y'all gotta see. It's just beautiful out here. I swear, it's definitely different. Like, different type of vibe of vlogging.
It's amazing.
In Atlanta and ATL. You know what I'm saying? This is like my fourth time out here, Dajon. How many times you been out here?
Two. My second time right now.
Second time. Number two.
Number two.
So, yeah. And I don't know, y'all. It's just nice. I just like coming out here. It's like, not even having stuff planned, but just finding things to do, finding things as we go. You know, play it by air, be spontaneous. You know, it's different people, different type of vibes. But I'm going to definitely, like, show y'all the little overview, you know what I'm saying? There's a little view right there, you know what I'm saying? Is that a hotel right there? I think that's a hotel.
Which one?
Bader,
Bader
Scott, yeah. What is that? Yeah, that's like a plaza. Did I see that?
Plaza.
That looked like that's the hotel, okay, with the patios and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I think I've seen that hotel before.
Yeah, that definitely like a hotel.
Peachtree.
It's either a hotel or it's like an apartment or complex.
No, right now, you know what I'm saying, wrapping it up or whatever, the mall closed soon, but we just trying to look for whatever we can grab, to be honest. Oh, that's kind of clean. Oh, is that blue in the back?
Yeah,
look at this jacket, y'all. I think I should cop this. Should I cop that? Is that a cop or drop? Comment in the comments if I should cop this jacket, because we're gonna be here for the weekend, so we can always come back. But comment in the comments if I should cop this jacket. Let me know. Say go. We in Atlanta with it. I kind of like that though. Like, actually, can you feel it?
You said the fabric actually fire.
It is actually. I don't know, cause I could wear this.
Well, I'm gonna just tell you.
It's 168.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. I need y'all to round up. You know, get some money together. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna need y'all to cash at me. My cash app is money sign Seiko, Saiko Castell. Castell, swear. What'd you say? If you want to see me wear it, because y'all going to comment and let me know if I should cop it. So if you want to see me wear it, hit my comments, please. Y'all want to see me win? Because I want to see y'all win, and we going to win together. You know what I'm saying? Come on, friend. Come on, twin. Come on, twin. Twin? Come on, twin. Swear. Twin. 2020. To be said. So what's up, y'all? It's your boy Seiko, and we outside right now. You know what I'm saying? It's what, day three, not number two. It's day three, and we outside right now. You know what I'm saying? It's the Airbnb. I haven't gave y'all a tour yet, so you know what? It's only right if I give y'all a tour. I just want y'all to see everything and what we've been doing and stuff like that. You know. So far, we, let me think, we went to Lenox Mall, we touched down there. If y'all was watching yesterday, you know what I'm saying, that was a part of the vlog, me and my boy Dajon, we touched down at the mall, you know what I'm saying, then we went to a little party and whatnot, you know, cool, good vibes out here, there's definitely a lot of cool people out here or whatever, but we, yeah, we went there, we grabbed food, you know, we was out so late, but today, yeah, you know, we went to Waffle House, you know, on day three, you know what I'm saying, gonna go there probably day four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, that shouldn't end enough, no, I'm just playing. But yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a little overview of the Airbnb and let y'all see what we, you know what I'm saying, what we rocking with. Y'all, we back in the Airbnb right now. We got my boy Martell. What you working on though?
I'm working on
that area. You ain't working on
nothing?
He just made
a little video
on the time. Yeah. He said I made a little video.
He's showing the video.
Okay, come on.
Let's get it.
I think it's on. In the mode. Fat. Oh.
I get the piece, you know what I'm saying?
That's like the little preview.
This is like my 20th feature in the vlog.
Okay. Hey, you've been on here like 100 times. Swear you on a vlog that just got posted today. And Dajon's on 100 of them. He on 20, he on 100.
Follow me at Tell Hardy, TELLHRDY, right now. Follow the company at Hardy Studios, HRDY.studios. You feel me?
As you feel that.
See you later.
Bet. What you got to say to the camera? You gonna see him later too, Dajon? You vibe it out?
No.
But yeah, we're gonna talk to y'all later. So, I'm gonna say,
did
you wanna take the two things?
You got some earlier, right?
Oh,
yeah, I just
saw
this one
more. You wanna take more? Bro, I'm like, damn, I'm like trying to scavenger through the outfits. I'm like, damn,
I'm
like, oh shit.
Damn,
he's scared. What's the deal, young man? First of all, he said I didn't take you. You know what, though? I actually was looking at the outfit that you picked out for me. And I wanted to wear it, but I was like, you know what? Let me try this outfit out, because I don't want to tell you. This will go with it. I wanted to wear it with black pants for the day. Go with it, so.
I didn't
tell you. Y'all hear me trying to explain myself? Y'all like, come on now. You know what I'm saying? He got a shirt on, you know what I'm saying? What's your shirt saying? Let him know, you know, how Hardy Studios. Okay. Hey. We keep it in PG-13, y'all. We keep it in PG-13. But right now, we are in my bedroom.
I just want to know how much is it cost? All right, so.
You know what? We're going to do that.
Hat, $60.
Okay. Okay, you got Hardy Studios.
Necklace, Deja Monet, priceless.
That's fire. He said priceless. Okay.
Gold chain, had this since I was 2 years old.
Okay.
Priceless.
Priceless. Okay.
This our fashion week sucks. Merch, priceless. Oh, you gotta get the camera.
Get the pants. I'm gonna give y'all a little overview. You know what I'm saying?
Got some, what you call these, nylon, like cargo?
They're like cargo pants, kind of.
Yeah, these are probably like 30.
Don't mind the background, y'all.
We got the baits.
Okay,
you
got the
big
shoes on.
350, something slight.
Okay, something slight. I'm crying.
Yeah, that's it for real, you know.
Hey, okay, all right. What about the glasses? You got the earrings in? What's up with the glasses?
Glasses, yeah. Gucci,
$1,100. Oh, okay.
$1,100 to see, I feel like that's some bullshit.
Okay. He said that's some bullshit, but he copped them, so you got money.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay, all right. As you should. Hey. Okay.
Earrings.
Knew the whole assignment.
Earrings, K-Jewelry.
Them is fire. K-Jewelry.
I'm
going to
tell you the price, because IRS might come. Oh.
No. Yeah, we definitely could. Right. You know what I'm saying? We in the Seiko Castellano room. We in the whole Airbnb.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do the good thing again, though.
Hey, you gonna do it again?
Yeah, catch everybody off guard, dude.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna just do it randomly.
You gotta walk randomly. Up on niggas' legs.
Walk up on niggas' like, yo, you know what? Let's do a fit check. Tell me how much that whole outfit costs, you know what I'm saying? We need a little bit of light in here. It's a little dark in here, you know what I'm saying? But
no, you look cool.
Hey, there we go. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Y'all, we in my bedroom, though. You know, I'm gonna give y'all a little tour of my bedroom. Don't get it twisted. Don't mess. Don't pay attention to the background. But yeah, here go my big. You know what I'm saying? This is just something slight. You know, this is what I do on a regular. This ain't nothing new. You know what I'm saying? So y'all playing with y'all. But no, my room is nice. Y'all have seen, I was in my walk-in closet. I got a whole like walk-in closet or whatever. So I got a few things in here. I didn't finish unpacking all the way, but this is my like walk-in closet. It's a nice little area, nice little space, you know what I'm saying? Might want to get away from people too, you know what I'm saying? Might play hide and go seek and go hide in this shit right here. But yeah, this is my bedroom though. I actually have a bathroom. Y'all was just in the bathroom with us, but we're gonna show y'all the bathroom. I got a bathroom, my own personal bathroom. This is beautiful. Like, I like the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? I would prefer a little bit of red because I'm a redhead, but we're trying to lay off of that red and change up to some other colors. But no, y'all, this is something cool though. Watch this.
Oh God, when I get back.
Look at this.
What are you doing?
Look at that, bro. The sink got a light in it. Come on now, y'all niggas can't even spell sink. The sink got a light in it. Y'all niggas can't even spell sink. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. What? Sorry. What's up?
Hey,
what's the deal?
We get back to the city. When we get back to the city, Amani, that's all me.
He said that's all me.
What you watching
this? I'm crying. Oh, okay. Hey. He said.
I was going to say something. We don't keep beating.
He stopped. I was going to say something.
Dajon
don't
be trying to take my leads.
He said Dajon don't be trying to take my leads. Hey, I stay sure.
Let me tell Martell.
This nigga Dajon, he be trying to take my ladies.
Martell,
Dajon, fit check.
All right, bro.
Come on, tell us the price.
For that hat.
How much for that hat?
Something like.
You see that?
Hey, okay. $50.
Good sweatpants.
Nigga ain't got no clothes. What's on
sweatpants? Sweatpants, shorts.
Well, they say good body.
Good body, okay.
But they say priceless.
Priceless, okay.
They say
Okay, how much?
$29.99.
Okay. Gotta add a 99. Okay. Yeah.
I
should have
like
Seiko shoes, huh? Hey, you definitely good. Let me see the shoes.
Ooh. So my man said he wanted to step outside the red and black.
The red and black. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna step
that's
out of
that's his usual comfort zone when it comes to clothing.
Right.
Picking out his outfit.
Right.
So we wanted to step outside of that and try something new. So we went all the way to the opposite of red.
Right.
We're just saying blue.
Woo. No,
blue
but
and
blue?
The white.
The second color it's and it's white.
Opposite.
I'm gonna say, okay.
Opposite of red, opposite of black.
We trying some new stuff. Okay, alright.
We ain't gonna think of it as the opposites. We're gonna think of it as a new starting point, you feel me?
So right.
We want to expand this whole palette. I'm also in the process of working on that myself because I'm a nice black lover. You feel me? I'm light brown skin, you feel me? So
right.
Whenever I put on something like a black shirt or something, it just looks great. I like to expand it in a lot of different colors too.
Right.
I feel like you ain't really dressing if you can't mix your colors.
Right. You gotta be dressing. I ain't talking ranch, but you gotta be dressing. You know what I'm saying? I ain't talking about the ranch, but you know what I'm saying. Niggas gotta be dressing.
Facts.
You already know what it is. And we got my boy Zenday. We doing a fit check. So tell me how much your watch is. Like, you know, give us a little breakdown. You know what I'm saying?
That shit like.
Okay, let's see. You got the jersey on?
It's like
100. 100. Okay.
This shit like 100.
400 times. Okay. You got the beater.
That probably like two.
$2.
$2.
Nike's Hoochie Daddy shorts. How much was the Hoochie Daddy?
Like 60, 70.
60.
I mean, that's the real Nike right there.
That's some real shit. That's you know what I'm saying? Right. Y'all niggas can't even spell Nike. It say Nike, but you can't spell Nike.
This shit like 40.
40. Yeah. Okay, good 40.
Yeah, this came in the pack. This shit.
Okay.
Champion
okay. Because you're a champion, right? Yeah. Exactly, okay.
Yeah.
You got your earrings in, your nose ring in.
This shit was like
90. Okay, 90.
This shit 90. Like 60.
Oh, okay. All right. Bro's a little expensive.
Hold on. I'm in this nigga's room and shit. He has a walk-in closet. Bro. He has a fucking headboard. And he has a fucking
bathroom. And a TV set.
Hold on. Look at the seat, though.
You gotta look at this thing. Sir. You heard what Bia said.
Bia,
I really want to talk.
What size?
My size. Yeah, this is mine. I caught from the mall. I'm trying to switch it up because I do my usual color. I'm trying to switch it up from just
the usual red. You know what I'm saying? Even with the jewelry, look. I'm trying to switch it up with the jewelry.
The question is,
you like that?
Trapped in my head, but I'm so fake.
Trapped in my head, but I'm so fake.